Why did God command Israel to live in temporary dwellings during the Feast of Tabernacles? Zechariah 14 speaks of this festival when, after the Messiah's return, the nations come to Jerusalem each year to worship the King of Kings and to celebrate the Feast of Tabernacles. Was God only having us celebrate His provision and salvation into the Promised Land? Or does this great celebration also foreshadow the wedding feast of the Messiah?